Ladies and gentlemen, this is so late for the 10th anniversary of the Atari Power Company. And it's very much based on the KZ1 about the company is now embracing in Europe. But this is not a much, to me, much more attractive styling the rear end of the car. It's been extended wider than the previous model. It's also got an uprated BMW V8 in there, which now gives over 600 horsepower. It's a full carbon fiber monocoque, carbon fiber bodywork, and it's got carbon wheels as well. It's a real racer. You can get a 60 in 3 seconds. Speed. Only problem is it costs £325,000.
It's pretty though, isn't it?
I think so.
Really is very, very good.
Ah, talking of policy.
Wait. This is something I don't believe you've ever seen, Jeremy. Even as Britain's leading automotive journalist, it's a Ford GT. And it's working, ladies and gentlemen.
How about that?
I mean, it's made it all the way from the car.
Oh, my God. Lucky enough to buy one of those.
I did know somebody who owned one, but the interesting thing was, even though he owned that car,
yeah. There
were only 99 in the country, he was driving a decent Mondeo.
And then he sold it, didn't he?
Yeah, but then he bought it back.
Oh, stupid.
Yeah. And then he sold it again. Yeah. And he's probably going to buy it back again.
No, because the problem is, I stupidly bought an American car, and the Americans are the stupidest people on earth, and they didn't wire it up properly.
No
question about it. But anyway, I've sold it, and this is what I'm getting instead. Lamborghini Gallardo Spider. Okay, now, when the Gallardo first came out, Lamborghini had recently been taken over by Audi, and I thought, it's like a big TT, really. It didn't really float my boat. But then, just earlier this year, they launched a model with more power in the from the V10 and the convertible. It's also got a device on it which lifts the nose up, going over speed bumps. For some reason, the chap driving out here has got that engaged. You can see it riding very high at the front. But what I love most of all is a Ferrari